Thank you. I'm saved. I'm Sergeant Dolan Organa. Stay, stay. We have a situation here. I'm gathering weapons for our fight against the Killix. Whatever I find won't hold them off long, though. Not with so many of those bugs.
Giving up now only hastens your defeat.
I know, but we won't last much longer. The river's the only thing stopping the Killix. Once they tunnel under that, they'll overrun everything, including this outpost. We need to thin out the Killix herd. They're a hive mind. Do enough damage to the whole, and they'll turn back.
I won't let this infestation harm your people.
Maybe there's hope for us after all. If you can stop the Killix, Organa might stand a chance.
Stay down. what are you doing here? I didn't think anyone could escape from the Minders. Wait, you're armed. You're not a Killik prisoner at all.
I'm sorry. I don't think we've been introduced.
I'm Elz. House Organa sent me out here when House Syrish fell to the Killiks. A year ago, these things swarmed all over and we presumed all captives were dead. But I found they've still got human prisoners.
I'm sure the Organas can spare a few people to rescue the prisoners.
House Organa assumes they're dead. My reports get buried under a mountain of Thule and Ulgo data. Oh, it's crazy Elz, still holding out hope, they say. If I don't keep hope alive, where does it put the prisoners? They need to believe, and they need a way out.
Show me where the prisoners are, and we'll get them free.
I'm not much good in a fight, but I can handle getting a shock prisoner home. You take out the Killik guards at the estate and send the prisoners running to me. I'll mask their smell and get them to the Republic outpost. Captain Korn takes care of former prisoners there. Make sure they all make it to him. Good luck.
Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you. people would still be digging ditches and eating that foul Killick ooze. I must pass on their gratitude. We still have a long battle before us, but there's hope now.